We like to keep things simple, so we've grown some ginger in a bonsai bag right here. Now the tops are starting to die off, which is telling us that it is time to harvest the ginger. And how much did we grow? Well, we're going to cut this one open and find out just how much we've grown and how much you could potentially grow in a bonsai bag too. A nice mountain of ginger. Look at that. Pretty impressive. From one plant, we've got a few kilos at least of ginger. Awesome.